Hi, and welcome to my channel. If you are new here, be sure to subscribe and click that bell button so you can get notification when my new easy way tutorial is out. Hi. In my last video, I have show you how to repair Easy Anti Cheat. If you had some difficulties with certain game, an Easy Anti Cheat wouldn't let you play, and showing you some errors. If my last video did not help you resolve problems, stay with me, and I will show you how to reinstall Easy Anti Cheat, and most likely solve your issues with that game. But before we start, just to remind you, don't forget to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe if this video helped you, because in that way you support my channel. And now we are moving to our video. To reinstall Easy Anti Cheat, you need to go into the folder of the game you having trouble with. For an example, as you can see, I am in my Apex Legends folder, and I will reinstall Easy Anti Cheat for Apex Legends. First, locate the Easy Anti Cheat folder. If he is not in game main folder, click on the search bar in the top right corner and type Easy, and press enter. Remember, you have to be in main folder of the game while doing this. Now double click on Easy Anti Cheat folder. And here, double click on Easy Anti Cheat setup. Be sure that the right game is selected here. As you see, for me it is Apex Legends. Now click on uninstall, and when you see this uninstalled successfully message, click again where now says install Easy Anti Cheat. We got message again saying that it is installed successfully. We have reinstalled our Easy Anti Cheat, and now you can run the game hopefully without any issues. I hope that my video how to reinstall Easy Anti Cheat helped you. Thank you all for watching. Hit that like button if this video helped you in any way, and please subscribe to my channel with the bell on, so you can get notification when I upload my next easy way tutorial. Bye.